I, along with 15 other commissioners, make up the Community Crime Commission, and we're working for the next 4 or 5 months to see what we can do collectively to reflect on what the needs and priorities are of residents in the borough, what their experience of crime is, what they think their priorities are, and what we can do about it in terms of the recommendations we're going to make back to the council and all of its key partners.